Hello and welcome back. Alright, so this is after the reading segment. And now I'm gonna do the side quest. Oh yeah, I should level up. Get my 40! Hell yeah. Now to get that spell. Barbed Nightmare. Summons thorns from the ground to attack enemies. Deals damage to enemies and restores HP of you and nearby allies for the portion of the damage dealt. Ooh. Cool. Changing that out for that thing. Okay. Yeah, that's good. So what about this one? Oh, I could have done this one. Oops. Just in case I don't like the barbed one. Heaven's Rage calls down many bolts of lightning to strike in front of you. Perfect Restoral. Grants you and your nearby allies a positive effect that completely negates an enemy attack once. That could help with those. Can that help with the no-hit run? Okay. So I finished wood. I need fire. I need 25, damn it. I have enough for the boulder and the balls. Yeah. I'll just wait till then. I don't want to take up too much time being in here. Oh, I can get this one. Nah. I wanted the rainfall version. Shoot. Maybe I should. No. Okay. Alright, let's leave. Alright, Preachers of the Dark Path. After Lubu's death, the hideous nature of Yuji's crimes came to light. His mere existence spread fear into the hearts of many, and as his power became the envy of warlocks corrupted by darkness, it was but a matter of time until a number of them began to follow in his footsteps too. Rooting out Yuji right this moment may not be possible, but the flow of evil spreading through the land must be stopped. Eliminate his warlock followers and carve the way for a peaceful world. After Lubu's death, the hideous nature of Yuji's crimes came to light. His mere existence spread fear into the hearts of many, and as his power became the envy of warlocks corrupted by darkness, it was but a matter of time until a number of them began to follow in his footsteps too. Rooting out Yuji right this moment may not be possible, but the flow of evil spreading through the land must be stopped. Eliminate his warlock followers and carve the way for a peaceful world. Alright, can I summon anyone with me so I can work on better? Okay. Who's the one that would fall? It was Gwan, right? And he's cool with Gwan. So, I'm gonna do... It's only two people? Alright. So it's just these two? Maybe I should...
Let the fun begin. We could have no trustier ally.
Great gatherings? What trophy was that? I can't. I'll look at it when I finish recording. Alright, so is this just another horde mission?
Thank you. burden.
Secret kind of thing. It's a straightforward mission. There's no bear or golden cicada, something. Oh.
I applaud you for taking down that scoundrel of a warlock. Bringing order back to this chaotic age requires that we discern who is genuinely virtuous and who is a wolf in sheep's clothing. You see that? Leaping into the air, Baizu signals to us that our bonds grow yet closer.
You have been bestowed the protection of the divine beast, Baizu, due to your strong bonds. You have received the following rewards: Talismanic Water by 2, Mystic Crane by 1, Rank 8 Steel by 2, Dual Rooster Crowing Halberds by 1. Let's do it again. Should I try on my own? So what did... What did Bise get? Haste upon deflect counterattack. I think that one's better. I got his and his. Or theirs, I should say.
Yeah.
How did that not hit him? I mean, how did that not deflect?
You did it. I applaud you for bringing order back. You see that?
So let me do a little bit more, because I get those two to work on. Damn, so I would have to get Lubu's stuff the hard way. Alright.
If that is your wish. It is so good to accompany such excellent talents.
So, that's how their armor is like. Oh, his crane has like a foot. A bird's foot and some type of owl. Interesting cane. I don't know if I would like a sword or not. Of course he doesn't do the crazy ass shit he did when he's a boss model. Get the timing right.
You did it, bringing what you see that.
Cool. One more, just one more.
If that is your wish. It is so good to accompany such excellent talents.
You did it, Ring. You see that?
See if anything changed.
Something you wanna ask me? Mountains you shun, steep fit, etc. There are so many.
Alright,
I trust you'll be back.
Are you saying anything?
If you find any other cuties, if you find any.
All right.